This is the earliest mummified human body ever seen by the public. It is one of the six naturally mummified bodies, which are collectively known as Jebelian pre-dynastic mummies, dating from the late pre-dynastic period of Egypt to approximately 3400 BC, which is about 5,500 years ago from now. It was preserved by the desert sand and the sun, hence naturally mummified. It had a nickname, Ginger, which is no longer